is the Royal Rumble match! Now, the two superstars that drew number one and number two will start the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order they drew. This will continue until all 30 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations occur when you are thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last superstar in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and will go on to face the champion of their choice at WrestleMania!
A genius high flyer.
Axie was so fun to watch.
Introducing the participants. First, from Madrid, Spain, weighing in at 154 pounds, Axia!
The question hovering above this situation is, how bad do you want it? What are you willing to go through? How far are you willing to push yourself to win the Royal Rumble?
Rules are simple. Toss your opponent over the top rope, both feet hit the floor, and then you are eliminated.
The original pro has arrived.
Saxton, didn't you ride one of those in the arena today?
Introducing the individual who drew number two, representing RK-Bro from Las Vegas, Nevada, weighing in at 216 pounds. The original pro.
There's sometimes a worry for NXT stars. Can they make the jump to the main roster?
Riddle has been at home in WWE since day one, winning numerous titles, big WrestleMania matches. This guy's a star.
Pirates, stop trying to catch the flip-flop.
But I only need a right flop to complete the set, Michael.
They're like 49 cents. Go buy some.
Business and the start of the road to WrestleMania. One way or another, someone is making history tonight.
Who's this gonna be?
Strong takedown there. Place to the corner.
Oh man, here he comes.
Here's hoping to make a big impact here tonight. Great awareness from Riddle. Unloads a shot to the gut.
Soaring into the arm drag. Spectacular athleticism.
Who's coming up next?
Who is it?
Beautiful takedown into the Achilles lock.
I think he just wants to make his opponent suffer before throwing him over.
All the pressure on the left knee. He's trying to fight it. He's trying to break out.
It doesn't. And a close up. Counters.
In the face. Listen to this crowd count the next one in.
Superstar survived the chaos of the Rumble to seize the opportunity of a lifetime.
This is a marathon, not a sprint. Utilize a methodical, ground-based attack, and it can benefit you greatly.
And remember, Superstar must go over the top rope with both feet touching the floor to be eliminated.
Perfect knee. Makes him pay with a counter.
Get ready.
And that opportunity
has been eliminated.
Nice amateur takedown.
grinded him down a little.
Riddle out of the way.
Right across the face.
There we go.
continue to see incredible perseverance from these competitors.
The war continues to rage on with no superstar willing to give an inch.
This very well could lead to elimination. Coming next, a back suplex. And after an attack like that, Austin's only going to get more frustrated in this one.
Honestly, I'm guessing everyone else can smell chum in the water at this point.
The admiration for these superstars
has been eliminated
right now.
Next entrance getting ready to come out.
And if you're looking for a difference maker,
well, you may have just got one.
Have gone through in this match.
It is a roller coaster, and I don't think it's done.
some further damage there.
The end for what?
Focus to the thousands in attendance.
He eludes the contact.
And did you hear the impact of that?
Setting up.
We're about to find out who enters next.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off. Into the hammerlock.
Should be interesting.
What an exciting addition to this match.
Headlock. Ooh, cheap shot right above the eye.
Uh-oh.
And some effective offense with that one. This has got to down across the knee. That one to separate your shoulder. That'll divorce it.
Get ready.
Switches it back around.
Gotta look out for that leg drop.
been put on the defensive.
Oh, well, right hand for good measure.
STO takedown.
Brought down with the bulldog. And attacking above the shoulders has become the strategy here.
Getting ready to set up.
And they just busted out an impactful maneuver. Here. this could be the end here.
In the main event of the Showcase of the Immortals.
Yep, that's what we call a good day at the office.